So we have two men in this box we're going to introduce to you, and each of them have a curtain to offer you. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's open up the box. All right. Dealer number one, go ahead and introduce yourself.
Bonjour. My name is Jacques Demanquet, and I am a raconteur, a lover of women, and I sell t-shirts at smooth jazz concerts. I'm here to represent curtain number one.
And dealer number two.
How you doing? My name is Lamar Greased Up. And,
You said Mark Greased Up?
No, my name is Lamar Greased Up.
Oh.
It's French, just like you.
Oui.
You know, I'm just a good old boy. I enjoy wrestling things. Could be big things, small things. If it moves, I'll wrestle it. And I represent curtain number three.
All right, very nice. Now you get to ask each of them two questions. So go ahead and read the first question.
If I were to take you home to meet my parents, what would be the first thing my parents would notice about your prize?
If I were to meet your parents, I would bring a lovely bottle of wine and a baguette, and I would say to them, hello. And they would say to me, look, you have such a wonderful set of wheels. Wheels. I say wheels with a German accent.
Okay, dealer number two.
Well, I got to tell you something. I'm not fancy. I don't have no accent that switches right in the middle of what I'm saying. But what I do have is I think what your mom would enjoy, she would walk right in and she'd look at me and she'd go, look at that big old piece of wood that you like to put things on. And I prepare it and she'd go, what? And I'd say, darn shooting. And then I'd go back to sleep.
Wow, well, that's very exciting. Why don't you read your second question?
If we spent a quiet night at home together, would we want your prize to stay outside or be indoors with us?
That all depends, of course, on if you have a carport or a garage.
I'm just a poor, simple boy. I don't have a fancy old laugh. What I do have is I've got a nice inside toasty space where stuff smells good and makes your mouth water. It's a place you can come home to, you know?
So, do either of those sound good to you? What did you get out of both explanations?
Well, the French guy sounded kind of sexy.
Yeah? All right, so curtain number one, he said something about wheels.
Yes.
So it could be good wheels or zonk wheels. And curtain number three was the wood that you could prepare things on.
One.
I'm gonna go with curtain number one. All right, well, let's bring out Lamar. See if he did not choose.
How you doing, sweetheart? Well, you didn't want what I got to give, and what I had to give is right over here.
You could have won a range and gourmet accessories. This collection included a gas range with a convection oven, deluxe butcher block, a 10-piece set of nonstick cookware, 14-piece knife set, and all-natural gourmet spices, rubs, and extracts. This deal was worth $4,126.
So, the butcher block, the big block, that's what you get prepared stuff on. You passed up on that. So, curtain number one, you chose to go with one. Why'd you go with one?
Like I said, he was sexy.
Oh, so my country guy...
Here he comes.
Wasn't sexy? That wasn't French. That was German. So I tell you what. I'll offer you $700 to not take whatever's behind that curtain.
No. I want number one.
$800.
The curtain.
Open curtain one.
It's a caveman car.
News is it's a caveman car. So why don't we go over and try that? Oh, I'm sorry, sweetheart. That's all yours. Hey, more, let's make a deal. Big deal of the day, right around the corner. Stay tuned. All right, man. Hey, I think you hunting. Show you how to catch a bobcat. Show you how to skin a turkey.